There's a desert in my blood and a storm in your eyes. Am I the king of nothing at all? And you're the queen of nothing at all. Well, I remember the fight and I forget the pain. I got my hand in your pocket and my key in your chain. Am I the king of nothing at all? And you're the queen of nothing at all.
It's a great program. You get to swim, might meet some friends.
Well, I like that we're able to do it with friends. We don't just have to be by ourselves, and I like that it you can just kind of exercise and it's not really pressured. I love to swim. It makes me feel free, like no pressures, just helps me get everything off my chest.
I love that all the different techniques we can learn, and the coaches are super fun too. My favorite thing about swimming is it's just really fun and, yeah, all the different things you can do. Yeah.
I love that we get to try new things, that we get to challenge ourselves and make new friends. Well, they always, like, make us get out of our comfort zone and try new things, which end up making us way better than we were before. And we're progressing really fast.
Well, what I like about it is that it's not like competitive swimming. You can challenge yourself, but you don't have to compare yourself to others. And I'm a pretty competitive person, so it's pretty great to challenge myself without having to compete against others. My favorite thing about swimming is that it's great exercise and it's just a lot of fun overall.
Because there's a lot of great people and you get to learn a lot about swimming and it's fun. I just really like it. Yeah. You kind of feel like you're flying because you're not like touching the ground and stuff.
I like the freedom. Like it's interesting. It's not as regimented as some of the other classes, and you get to come out here and have a good workout with some of your friends.
Probably the people, the atmosphere. It's pretty good.
Yeah. Pretty good. We have a chance to come out here, get some exercise in the weekdays with a good group of people. Just practice for being a lifeguard. Exercise to keep up.
Awesome. Yep. You're going to be a lifeguard?
I already am. I'm a slide attendant now, but.
Awesome.
I'm going to be taking my NL.
I like meeting new people and friends because like a lot of great people are here. I'm just getting exercise. Yeah.
I really like the teamwork and how we do something every class different. And it's just really fun in general. Yeah. I like that we do like different stuff and then we get to like... It's just a really fun way of working out, I guess.
I like being with my friends and like going and swimming where I have like not really like a pressure to go like really fast or have to swim a lot. It's just like a fun way to be active. I like just being in the water because my ankles hurt, and so in the water they don't, so it's like it's a good way for me to do sports.
I like that sometimes we get to do like games and stuff. It's kind of fun. And like exercise and everything. So I like, I don't know, playing in the water, just having a good time, having fun, swimming, you know, in general. So
yeah. How we work out and like just have fun and play different games every like classes.
I like how it's not really, it's mellow, you know? It's not very...
No pressure.
No pressure, yeah. I know, I like staying in shape.
I like that I can be with my friends, and it's just really fun. It's a good way to stay active.
So this is a program we have for teenagers in town. It gives them an opportunity to utilize the pool at Mac Island to be social and meet people their age, maybe at from other schools, and just stay active and be really healthy. We just started very, very small 2 years ago where we probably only had about 10 kids. And at any given time, we had days where there was only 5 kids coming. And now we got upwards of 40 kids and we got about 20 kids in the pool behind me. It allows them to have a flexible schedule. So we have 3 times a week they can come and swim, and they have homework or another activity where they can't make it Tuesday, they're still welcome to come the other 2 days. And again, it's all about having fun, being social, developing those social skills, and being active and staying healthy. I think it's a fantastic way for kids that are learning how to swim in our swim school who don't necessarily want to make the commitment to be in the competitive program, or maybe just don't have that competitive edge, but still love the pool, still love the water, love to swim, and want to be around kids their own age and have fun. So it's really a sport and a group where we can have all the kids in the pool having fun, doing what they want to do, regardless of if it's competitive or in our Teen Fit program.